February 10th, Pasty Central, Day in History. On this day in 1763, it was the end of the French and Indian War with the Treaty of Paris. France ceded Canada to the British, thus giving England formal control of the land that included the peninsulas, 75 years later that would become the state of Michigan. On this day in 1914, at Hancock, during the congressional inquiry into the copper strike, the formal charge was made that a member of the anti-union Citizens Alliance had yelled fire, which triggered the stampede at Italian Hall that resulted in the death of 74 men, women, and children on Christmas Eve past. Finally, on this day in 1922, the Detroit Symphony was the first orchestra to have a concert broadcast on the radio. Pasty Central, Day in History, February 10th.